Hello, people. How's everyone today?
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
All the Christmas stuff is gone. And they just have annoying music instead now. Did they keep Bob? They did. Hello, Bob. And Mary? Trevor's still up there. And I kept all the UV stuff. Ooh. Crashing already. Thank God that Christmas stuff is done though. Media map, item in store, spirit box. Let's start with the medium. And we can start with buying stuff too. Carl, thank you for the like. Hope you're doing well. Writing book. Candles. Crucifix. You watch, I'll die pretty quick now because I haven't played in a while. What am I on? Lighter. Don't buy those. Think that should be everything. A thermometer. Where's the thermometer? I've lost it again. There they are. Right, there we go. Dots, book. Cameras, candle, crucifix, lighter, motion, photos, salt, all the pills, smudges. There we go. Right, let's see if we can make this with zero deaths today.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating.
And remember to check the white salt escape and smudge or chasing Mark Thompson. I'm gonna try a Rose's trick. I'm gonna go around, search for the bone, search for the cursed item, and forget the key. It's not a good start. Where's my key? Run away. I did not check where the power was. I did hear a door though. But Tony, hello. Hope you're doing well. And thank you for the like. No cursed items. Now, did he open this door? There's the bone. So we know the bone's in there. Did I check the box on the way in? Did, I think. I know power's not on yet. Moment we're concentrating on cursed items. So we found the bone. I think he's downstairs because I hear doors in reception. Toilets, we unchecked the toilets, have we? Where are you? There is a map where allegedly all the cursed items are shown where they spawn. This door's slightly open. Power must be in A block. Saying that it could be in here. Nope. No sign of ghosty yet, other than what we heard by the front door. This is going to be one where we can't find it, isn't it? No point touching that. Power's not on. Coffee kept by the side of that, and it's just the wheel. I can't remember which side we were looking. Right, so upstairs is a bust. Turn these back off. Excuse me. Thing is, the cards and the music box are so small they're so easily missed. Much harder to miss a summoning circle. Library's open. Basketball is still in place. Seeing nothing unusual. What the hell was that noise? Getting nothing so far. Be nice if there was just like some big sign saying, "Cursed item here." Oh, just saw him fly through. Should turn on these lights really, shouldn't I? Cell door again. Clipboard, food tray. Oh, this cell's open. Could just be a random coincidence, though. Okay, that's a bit broke. Did I close this one? I did not. I missed the main lights in here. Ones that lit up everything, or lit up the main hallway. Oop, stuck. I don't think it was, but I'm not sure if Ghosty blew up my candle when I was downstairs. May take a look at that map in a minute if I can't find it. Prison's a bit too big to be playing these kind of games. I'm seeing nothing in here. Power's on though, so hey ho. Him again. See anything in here? Thought the power was going to go out then. in the way this is going, I bet it's the music box. It's on some obscure shelf somewhere. Being a very quiet ghost. Like, I know he made a bit of noise when we come in. He's been dead since then. Get it? Dead. Never mind. Heard him blow out the candle either. Oh, it's gone up, but it's got like a timer on it. Turn these lights off, return to the van, see the damage, pick up a camera, take a photo of the bone, bring a video camera with us as well. Bless me. Double checking those benches. That's annoying. Ow, headphones. I didn't check the damage, did I? There's an orb. There's freezing temps. Oh yeah, that can be dumped in there too. ghost orb might be false. So we've got to remember that. Could be a fake orb. 96, not bad. Now there was an orb there. Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Need a UV torch. He definitely touched some doors. There's the orb. Told you I saw one. What did I get? Dots. So that's a no on fingerprints. Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? Run. Why are you so slow? Such a slow runner. Is the orb gone? Is he moved? God damn it. No, there's still an orb. Go right, and that's the last evidence. And I just got a photo of it, so why am I carrying the book with me? Salt escape smudge while chasing. I got a bit of writing in my book as well. Really? The orb's below now. You watch, you'll write in the... you'll balk even in the salt by the time I get back. Too late. He needs to make up his mind where he's gonna walk. was Santi doing? 66. Need another camera as well. For at least one other picture. I know it's unlikely, but maybe you'll step in the salt and we'll get our picture. Maybe he won't. Hopefully I'm right on the type of ghost it is now. Run away. I think our other daily was to get a spirit box response. So that's all we've got left to do now, really. But this one's done.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Not a bad bit of money either. Let's double check the daily.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for
a spirit box response. So that comes down to what ghost we actually get. candle, crucifix, lighter. Oops. Ready.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. And remember to check the whiteboard for help. Whoever was here must have summoned the ghost with a cursed object. Investigate it, but be careful. We don't know what it's capable of.
Yeah. Tried the cursed object last time, didn't I? Didn't bloody appear, did it? So, photo motion salt. Remember the key this time. Big glaring red eye as you come in. Yay, my favorite hiding spot. There's his foot. That's open. Okay. Ah, mirror. Nicely hidden. In plain sight. Give us a sign. Where are you? Give us a sign. Paul Taylor gives a sign. So is he kitchen, or is he extension? Oh, garage, you know what I mean. Close enough. No thingies. It's kitchen. Again, no fingerprints. Rhea's throwing stuff. Ooh, bloody hell. you for the 100. How you doing? Was not expecting that. Mischievous thing, you. I've got my tablet on my knees and I just kicked it across the bed. It's not a good thing to do with a tablet. Yes, how are you, dear? I'm out with the 100. And Facebook better not be giving you issues. I like to surprise you and announce your arrival. You sure do. I'm not sure where we are with it, but at the moment it is double stars as well, so as long as we reach over 2,500, I think, Chris, any stars you guys send until I think his march is doubled, which is nice. But yeah, how's your week going so far? Or is it Monday? It's Monday. Am I asking? It's only Monday. Yeah, how's your Monday going? I don't think he'd have moved yet. No fingies. Can't stay. Oh no. He'd be home tomorrow. Good. Can have a nice chat then. Well, I hope you have a good day at the office. If not, I'm sure you can beat someone up afterwards. Actually, it's probably best not to do that. Kempo, how you doing? Hello. Salt motion, something else. Can we get a spirit box response? Because we need one. I want to get that daily task thing done and dusted. Oh, hearts help the algorithm. Thank you for that. I did not know. See you tomorrow. Have a good day. Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? Give us a sign. How old are you? We have box. Where's box? There's box. What was the other things? Salt and photo. We're running out of equipment to bring there. So we got that response by the door. you throw plates at me, boy? All right, and then there. He still seems to be in the kitchen. How you doing? I'm not too bad. How are you? How's your Monday? I haven't put any salt in. Ooh, dots. Yokai or wraith? Oops. Yokai. Second dose is kicking you. I hope you feel better soon. I think I had a bit of a side effect on my second. It didn't last that long though. And my third dose I was absolutely fine after. So hopefully your body gets used to it quick. It is not nice. Or am I on? It is not nice when those vaccines don't agree with you. Like the horror stories you hear from some people. Not the best. I've had all three of the vaccine. I had my two doses and my booster. I did have a camera in you, didn't I? Oh, second person. How long have I been on? Yeah, I don't mind a second person. I'll be on for like another hour probably. I've lost my camera. God damn it. Hopefully we get some footprints. Need to... So they wouldn't have disappeared that quick. So he's gotta be a wraith. Yeah, that's a wraith. Oh, there's my camera. It's on the bloody thing. Don't need to take it, I already know where it is. So side things, salt motion, and I've forgotten the other one. A photo. and I can try it, but on me is actually going to show up. Oops. Still in the kitchen. Give us a sign. Give us a sign. Show yourself. Give us a sign. Show yourself. Where are you? How old are you? Give us a sign. Give us a sign. I don't fancy dying for a photo of the ghost. Got enough. Get out of here. Were we right?
Welcome back. I've prepared some drugs for you.
Got him.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you. I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
There's Twitch. There is the code. That's right in video. Candle, crucifix, lighter. Motion camera, salt, Primolin. I think that's the furthest. Not be able to join. It's not good. I think I missed. Definitely missed that time. What issues are you having? I had some earlier where the update was not updating properly. That's all I need to take out. If you can get it to work, keep an eye on it. And let me know and can try again. Reinstall it. Ooh. That's worse than what I had. Escape. Thingy. Yeah, when I did the update, it was downloaded fine, but when it was actually installing, it was telling me it would take days, and the number of days was going up and up and up every few seconds. So I've like had to force close Steam and start the install again, and then it only took about, I think it was about 5-10 minutes instead of however many days it had gone up to. I thought it was just my Steam being buggy, but it seems the game is maybe causing it. So, no cursed item so far, or bone. Ah, we have a Ouija. A Ouija. I can't remember if I've checked by you now. Just the bone I gotta find now. Going around or so, no worries. Lockers are free. I think they've fixed the bug with the bone, but I have had it between these paint cans before now. That was a nightmare to try and find. Sounds like he is upstairs. Snow looks so pretty. The snow was in the house then. I also thought, did they fix the bug where the weather was coming into the kitchen? Looks like they have. So you get like the rain and the snow actually falling through the kitchen ceiling. Looks like he's a hallway ghost. Or maybe this bedroom. Oops. Second time I've done that now. Pressed the wrong button, I mean. I've only thrown the candle once. I have missed the bone somewhere. Where the hell did I miss that too? the couch? Yes, it was. Good Spartan. Completely glossed over that. Should have picked up the Ouija board really and moved it to the front door. Oh well. Ghost event escape photo. Take camera. And a camera. Noisy. Oh my god, pick it up. Thank you. Covers most of the room, doesn't it? Hopefully he's still in there. Thank you. Well, that's a nice swim to let us know he's still there. Do 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 do. Take that, take that. Snow is falling all around me. Children singing, having fun. Don't know why that song just popped into my head. Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? So we have spirit box. We got a book in there. Okay, none of that is equipment related. Leave the damn radio alone. Such an annoying damn ghost. Fingerprints. Oops. Really? As soon as I put them down. poltergeist, phantom, or mimic. It's probably a polty. You write in dots. Writing dots are freezing. Game is done again. No worries, I'll finish this one off. And it'll be the same code, I'll put it again in chat. Say hopefully he's still in there. Yeah, you do. You got it? Okay. 74. We should be at 100. Give us a sign. Writing a book. Give us a sign. Where are you? How old are you? Give us a sign. Give us a sign. He don't want to, does he? How old are you? How long have you been here? Where are you? How many people have you killed? Oops. I forgot to say goodbye. Oh well. Crap happens. I realized as I walked away, that's why I turned back. God damn it. Hello. Hello. Well, she stopped hunting then. Mel, thank you for the like and the share. How you doing? Hello. Take that just in case. Very tired, but good, good. I'm glad. I am very tired as well. I'm good. That's the empty one. Write in the book. Can you write in the book? Have a soak and then bed. Sounds good. Sounds like a very good plan. Write in the book. Run through the dots. Write in the book. Give me my last goddamn evidence. I had two lighters, I forgot about that. Right, I'm not getting freezing breath, but I might as well take a thermometer in. How's Sandy? 57 already? Write in the book. Write in the book. Give us a sign. Show yourself. Where are you? How old are you? Give us a sign. I'm gonna give up with this one. I think I'll stick with Palti. What was the other one? Ghost event.
Welcome back.
Yeah, it was a bloody phantom. Ah well, we didn't die. Right, same code as before, I will be right back. How are you doing?
Not too bad.
Where do you fancy going?
You just pick the place and I'll go. The only two I don't like is Prison and Asylum.
Alright, go Willow. Oh, you've added
everything.
That's actually
my favorite.
I like Willow. Did it a bit too much when it first came out.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. And remember to check the whiteboard for help.
Smudge ghost photo James. I'm gonna try and find the bone and the cursed object first.
Alright, I'll start looking for evidence then.
You watch. I won't be able to find it now.
I just tried to open the doors backwards.
I do that all the time, especially in Asylum.
Well, the power's in the basement.
No sign of the objects yet.
Have you found the bone yet?
Nope.
Well, they're both downstairs then.
summoning circle.
Ooh, handy.
We'll be able to get our picture quickly.
Yeah. Still no sign of the bone, though.
So I guess we might have overlooked it.
More than likely.
And on my luck, I'm right there with you on overlooking.
Do it so often. Like you've been over everywhere and you swear you haven't seen it. Thought that was it then, it's the handle to the paint.
I wasn't particularly looking down in the garage, so...
Ah, there it is.
Oh. Maybe I overlooked it this time.
Easy to miss, but there next to the box. Sounds good. I'm gonna... Are you next to me? I'll take a normal camera for the bone on that and dots. Ooh, the candle's out.
I'm gonna place our set of dots just further back to the back wall.
Raju opaque.
What's my sanity at?
So it'll be prints or dots, and you're at 52. We're at about 70 average.
It's more than likely going to be dots because there was no prints on that door just shut.
Oops. Fingerprints.
so we're looking at... Oh yeah, it was gonna, with Ghost Orb, it was gonna be an Obaki.
Turned on the boys' bedroom light.
We can do all three objectives one go.
What are the objectives?
Ghost event, which we can get off the summoning circle, the photo, and then cleanse the area.
Oh yeah, sounds good. I'll grab a... Have you got a smudge?
Yep.
I'll grab it.
Stuck at the photo part.
Yeah, I'll grab a camera. Yep.
I'm gonna smudge it here.
I'm gonna run to the master bedroom, hide by the desk.
There's a chair right behind in the left bedroom.
Why me? Oh well. Not sure where Kempo went. Ah, in the truck. My buck's all ready though, so I'm ready when you are. Come in the bedroom right behind me. It's all full.
It's usually a pretty good spot there. Not always though, obviously. Michael Moore. EMF smudge and smudge.
Oh, my help, I actually am unmuted.
Yeah, I can hear you now.
Yeah. Heavy rain. But he would have had his pick of the litter, because I went behind the chair on the other side of the bed.
Always love the thunder sound effects in this game.
Sometimes they don't coincide with the actual thunder though, and that kind of makes it hard. The lockers are free down here, by the way.
I think I heard a door a moment ago. Touched one in a while.
Sound like I heard something move upstairs. I was in the living room.
Thought that was the mirror then. Bones in the Arctic, it's a spine.
Alright. I'm right below you at the moment looking for orb and the cursed object. I wonder if this could be a summoning circle upstairs in the attic.
Nope, no circle up, yeah.
Then I direly missed it.
I haven't checked half the rooms yet.
I'm gonna look upstairs in the attic for an orb.
I don't think I've checked in this bathroom anyway. I think he's in the kitchen, he just blew out my candle. Yeah, he's in here. There's a beer can knocked over as well.
So it wasn't my imagination. That's where I was going. Really? Never mind. I couldn't figure out where it was at.
Yeah, he just tapped a window as well. He's just making fun of him now, saying I was here the whole time.
No kidding, that's actually what scares me now.
Ouija boards in the workshop.
I even looked around the workshop. My eyes are getting bad. And now he's making fun of me more. There's, it goes to a right above the dining room table.
He's just moving everything around you to confuse you. I'm gonna grab the bone and the Ouija, and I've got a UV.
Alright, if we hit spirit box, it's a mimic. So I kinda, I'll wait for you before I even try walking around this.
Run, you stupid character. I am in the kitchen.
Oh, for some reason I thought you went back upstairs. You were upstairs still. I'm coming down.
Nah, I just got a photo of the Ouija.
Have you got the bone yet?
Nope. Yeah, got the bone.
Where are you? Are you here? How old are you? Where are you?
He does not like the box.
Ooh. He was on my butt.
Yeah, he did not like you using that box.
Well, we can say it's not spirit box now, because he would have yelled at me too. Our Sandy is at 30.
Yeah, he's hunting again. Can rule out fingerprints.
reference? I thought you said we had him.
No, I viewed him knocking on the windows, but I couldn't see any prints.
Okay, so that tells me I'm a little worried now, because he did not like me using that spirit box, so...
Left with Rev Yuri or Raju.
Well, he was... Oh, sorry.
Seems
my sanity's shot.
Yeah. He seems to be a rap the way he's acting. No, we got dots.
I'm gonna take one more set of pills, that way it brings us up to a little safe.
Where are you? Give us a sign.
Do you have EMF on you?
Yeah.
Give us a sign, buddy.
Where are you? Show yourself. Is there another buck in ya, or is it just the one we've got?
We won't get writing. Yeah, we won't get the right. We were getting the
EMF right by that breaker, so something tells me it might have moved.
Yeah, it's just where he turned it off. They go off just after they turn off the breakers quite a lot of the time. Looks like it's going to be 5 because we'd have seen freezing. Give us a sign. Show yourself. Show yourself.
Well, if we get 5, it's a Raiju. Oh, look.
Damn it.
Damn, he was fast. He was really fast. I'm going with Raju from not seeing freezing. Where is it? Yeah, nearby electrical devices make it move faster. The torches.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
What?
How's it a yokai? Yokai's aren't that fast.
That thing, we weren't even talking there and it still hunted.
Yeah, that thing was really aggressive.
Well, that's kind of a bad thing on us then.
Damn yokai. I didn't see freezing though.
Alright, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation.
EMF, ghost vent, 25%.
It's not too bad. Ghost vent will be the worst one.
Yeah, that'd be pretty much RNG unless you get a shade. Well, not shade, but eyes.
Yeah.
I forget which one.
Or if you get...
one likes that appear.
Yeah, or if you get the tarot cards. You ought to go around the whole house now, thinking we can't find it, and then end up with a big ass summoning circle somewhere. Have you been up here already, or is it just all open? Oh, freezing.
I think it's just all open, because... yep, freezing. I'm not seeing anything on... wait. Right here is Ghost Orb.
the power's in the,
Yeah, power's on. And there's a summoning circle in you.
Oh, there's our ghost.
Did you spot the bone anywhere?
No.
That didn't take long.
Yeah, but I'm kind of wasn't objective, and Andrea's not on the thing. Actually, yeah, it is.
Freezing orb. No idea where that bone is.
I'm gonna drop a book and try the spirit box, because if we get spirit box, that immediately warns me. Because it could be. Could be an Unreal or Mimic then if we get Spirit Box. We'd have to look at the thingies. Where are you? Are you here?
Damn it, I haven't got a camera.
Where are you? Are you here?
No fingerprints.
Okay, so if we didn't get fingerprints, and I just got spirit box. So our only thing is if we happen to get fingerprints right away, or not here now, but.
I'm bringing smudgies just in case.
She didn't even give me time to place the crucifix.
Alright, I'm coming upstairs now. Yeah, you shut the door right as soon as you get in there. if I can't locate it down here.
Behind the toilet.
Are we safe?
Yep, she's done. She's done.
Yeah, she found me. I'm glad I had this much. She's showing herself.
Yeah, she just gave me the blood room. We've got everything if you want to go.
Yeah, I think the bone's just going to elude us this round.
Yeah, better leave that than die.
Yeah, because that's twice now. She's found me in one room. I had to circle around the kitchen dining room.
I'm glad she... I'm glad she went the other way.
Are you glad she came at me?
Yeah, because I was literally in the attic next to where she spawns. In the storage room, so I thought she was going to come in and I'd be buggered. Can't remember if we've done... Edgefield. Charles, smudge escape, smudge.
These are all stuff I could do in one go. This is kind of scary.
Yeah, that one's too easy sounding.
Yeah, just watch it be a revenant or something.
Found the cursed item.
So I grabbed just a camera instead of my flashlight.
Okay, I'm not sure if he's a hallway or actually in a room.
I'll figure that out here in a minute. Basement lockers are open. That creaking noise sounded right above me, so I think it might be like right in the entrance way.
One of the master bedrooms and the first one in the hallway is open. Yeah, it looks like, oh, there's the bone. Oh, you turned on the light on the landing.
We've got fingerprints.
They on
the... door you touch right in.
The door you touched right up here is Fingy's.
Seems to be throwing a lot of stuff up there.
I'm not getting spirit box.
Thank you.
trying to torch the fingerprints up there.
Per buck in the middle of the landing.
Alright, I have a crucifix in the hall, in that doorway, so I might move it.
There's another buck in the boys' bedroom as well.
Yeah, I saw that. I might pull that out and put it down the middle of the hallway.
Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? Where are you? Well, I was right behind me, sorry.
In that closet you just...
Where are you? How old are you?
We need to keep checking for thingies, though.
Five. I did not see my breath. Lisa, thank you for the follow. I'll double check now.
We have a Goryeo. We just got that.
There we go. One Up Gaming, thank you for the like, and Brad.
You wanna play with cards? We can go back here.
One Up Raid. You ready?
Sure.
Thank you for the raid, guys. Oot, Dath.
Sweet, so this is gonna be.
That was quick. Hope you guys are all doing good. Not too bad. Only died a few times today. How's your stream? How's your day? How are you? He's done. Trying to listen out to the coastie as I was talking then. Cursed object sabotage. Aw, Muffs Gaming sabotaged you, that's mean.
Do you want to try going for the last few pictures?
Can do. I'm just using up the cards.
I was gonna say, I got spongies.
That was quite a boring deck.
Come in there with my smudgies.
Oops. Should have picked up the lighter. Oh well. Try getting her back with hide and seek. Get ready for work. Well, have a good day at work, and thanks again for the raid. I'm still not 100% on the cards. Oh, thank you so much for the stars. And again, thank you so much for the raid. You gotta love the way he ended by just going into the basement and closing the door behind him. Oh. I may have slightly missed that. I think with the cards, red ones take down your sanity. I'm not sure about gold ones, but I think the red ones take your sanity down, so like the full ones and all that.
Sweet, we got it, no deaths.
You all ready?
Yep.
I was smudged and then got the last two.
I just smudged us.
We are no longer cursed. I might not die again now.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
I'm still trying to learn the cards, though.
Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also written some notes on the
Betty Garcia.
The ghost here seems to be linked to a cursed object. Go and take a closer look. Maybe using it will help your investigation.
I hate getting the witness ghost event one. So hit and miss whether you actually get it. Oh yeah, torch. Bones under the kitchen table. Sounds like he's in the garage. Okay, kitchen, he threw a plate.
And I heard a door open.
Yeah, I think it was the one going out to the garage he opened. Oh. Summoning circle in the basement.
Well, we got a good one to get that ghost event thing. He's throwing a holy.
He is very active. Especially when you look at our sanity as well. Does not like us. Grab a UV as quick as I can. Well, the stamina on these guys is ridiculous. Where are you?
One clue.
Well, that answers that.
He was very quick to respond to that one. Did he really just touch that door?
Yep. Ooh.
And I've got a little glow stick.
Five. No prints. Possibly a two then.
Because I'm seeing it just by the activity chart, I get.
So possibly freezing somewhere. Freezing dots or riding.
No.
I'm gonna try getting the whole dots thing out of the way right now. Grab that glow stick.
What was that?
Let's grab that glow stick. I'm gonna place. We can throw that in the middle of the salt.
Freezing in the garage.
Great, we're dealing. So we're not technically safe anywhere we hide because it can spawn anywhere on us.
Yep.
Try to get the salt, but let's go ahead and I'm gonna carry this on us.
Just showing himself. A sign.
Well, we got all the objectives.
Got 3 feet picks. He was hunting that, he's just showing himself. See if I can get a couple more photos. Give us a sign. Give us a sign.
Okay, I brought our sanity up to almost 100.
Show yourself.
Do what?
Just got two photos left. I got two left on you.
Okay.
Show yourself.
And if we want to try our luck, we can force it to spawn. But I'd rather not do that.
Yeah, we could do without closet being open. Show yourself. Give us a sign. Give us a sign. Oh, I'm de-stepping that. Can remember if I take the photo of the circle then. Yeah, if you want to go outside, I'll get a ghost photo.
Nah, I've got the smudgies.
There's only one photo left, we might as well go.
Yep, I'm cool with that. I just said screw it, lit that smudge and threw it at her.
I'm gonna have to get off now, sorry.
Not a problem. You have a good one, bud.
You too. Thank you very much for the games.
Not a problem. Thank you for having me.
Anytime. Right then, guys. I'm gonna leave it there. I'll try and find someone else to send you to. I hope you had a good day, I hope you have a good evening, and I will see you on the next one. If you are on Twitch, I will send you to Clapped by Clarkson. If you are on Facebook, I will send you to AKA Gifted Gaming.